Young men seek renown on the battlefield, thinking war a noble affair. Little do they know that their quarries are in vain. There is nothing but chaos, the screams of dying men, and the stench of death. I long for peace and cheer. I can hardly remember the sound of music in the streets and the noises of a bustling city on market day. They have been replaced by the din of battle, the whistling of rocks hurled by Norman catapults, and the solemn evening tales in the taverns told by those who cannot forget the carnage of each day. My father approached, holding a sword and his old helm, breastplate, folds, and greaves. They are yours now. For 200 years, our family has proudly served this city. But today, you must leave this place. I am too old for the journey. But if you live, my death will not be in vain. Someday you will tell your son this story with the same pride as I have. Fight well today, escape, and secure yourself that future.
Captain Nartikos, our situation is dire, but hope yet remains if we can hold back the Norman tide until reinforcements arrive to break the siege. The Normans surround us, but fortune favors the bold. We must strike them when and where they least expect us. I will see to it that any Norman assaults on the city walls are parried. I am placing you in charge of operations beyond the city walls. You must not fail me.
Ago. Sane. Pugno, porro. Commita.
Our hardy defenders. You have done well, Captain Nartikos.
I am uneasy about looting the House of God. But in dire times, each man must be his own hope.
Thank you. battle. And
the Normans are mounting another attack. The Catapan implores you to send what men you can to aid in the defense.
Ein.
Our hardy defenders. You have done well, Captain Natikos.
The Normans are mounting another attack. The Catapan implores you to send what men you can to aid in the defense.
Ago. Ein. Sane. Ein. Impero. Pugno.
This food will go a long way in nourishing our hardy defenders. You have done well, Captain Natikos.
Porro. Presto.
Sane.
Commuta.
These ashen ruins are all that remains of the dread Norman tower. The hooves of the fleeing Norman horses rattle and shake the rotten ground.
Sane. Ago.
Presto.
Ein.
Impero. Presto.
Ein. Sane.
Ein.
The Normans are mounting another attack. The Catapan implores you to send what men you can to aid in the defense.
Presto.
Ago.
Presto.
Ein.
Sane.
Ago.
Impero.
Ein.
This food will go a long way in nourishing our hardy defenders. You have done well, Captain Natikos.
Presto.
Ein.
Presto.
Romans are mounting another attack. The Catapan implores you to send what men you can to aid in the defense. Romans are mounting another attack. The Catapan implores you to send what men you can to aid in the defense.
Engines, all arms!
Impero.
Aye.
With these siege weapons destroyed, the Norman assault will be weaker for certain.
Enough of this foolishness! I will see my flag planted atop the walls of Bari this day. Mondrago!
Thus one passion grips all. To decide matters with the sword. To the defense!
Zane! Comida. Impero.
Presto. Salve.
Ein ago. Presto. Ein.
It is not gods who press us so hard today, but mere mortals like ourselves. Hold them back!
I'm Ferro.
Aye.
Salve. Sane. Correctus.
Presto. Porro. Ferro.
Ein.
Presto.
Ago.
Ein.
Ein
Impero sane.
Life is brief, and all men are fated to die. Valor's task is to but lengthen fame through deeds.
Ein. Correctus.
Thank you. Ein. Impero.
Ago.
Ein. Sane.
Ago.
Presto.
Ein.
Impero.
Ago.
Salve.
Sane.
Correctus.
Sane. Ein.
Ein. Ein.
Defenders fight like leons. Fall back to the cap.
Presto.
We cannot hold much longer without aid. Take command of what remains of my fleet, Captain Nashikos, and clear the seas of Norman vessels.
Now the Byzantines assault our shipyards. Defend them at all costs.
Captain Nastikos, you are truly forever worthy of your great father's fame. Let there be no delay in what I ask. Sail east to Byzantium and bear our plight to the ears of the Emperor.
The sun shone on the shores of the Aegean. I was speaking to a miller when I heard shouts from the harbor. Racing to the docks, I recognized several Barians disembarking from a battered vessel. The tidings were grim. Bari was in Norman hands, and my father had fallen valiantly along with it. I thought of his parting words, but I doubt that I will ever don his armaments again. Like my ancestor, Panos, I have seen enough battle for 10 lifetimes. I think I shall travel the Empire from Thessaly to Anatolia, seeking work as I go. With all luck, I will earn enough wealth to buy a house in the countryside and raise miles of vineyards on the hillside. Perhaps one day, when I recount the tale of my family to my children and grandchildren, I will be able to conclude it with how we have found peace at last.